So I'm at the Andy Warhol Museum in Pittsburgh. I've never seen this particular room. That's a stuffed Great Dane. But look, Andy did a bunch of animals too. Not just that Elvis thing. I love his cats. It's like they have glasses on. And then the dogs, there's a Great Dane. He had dachshunds. His dog, so it was his dog of choice. Yeah, there's a whole Westie, I think. Yeah. If you ever come to Pittsburgh, you should come here. It's really great. $25 to get in. Easy peasy.